southwestern Monroe County in central Georgia, southern Upson County in west central Georgia, northwestern Crawford County in central Georgia, central Talbot County in west central Georgia, northwestern Taylor County in west central Georgia, until 4:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 4:04 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Pope Beatty Crossroads, or over Talbot Town, moving east at 60 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Thomaston, Talbotton, Woodland, Yadisville, Culloden, Lincoln Park, Redbone Crossroads, Pavitti Crossroads, Pleasant Hill, Logtown, Salem, Plattsburgh, Big Laser Creek, WMA, and Carsonville. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If you see wind damage, hail or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-763-4466.